Alrighty. I'm a T London Apple refresh. So, to me, it's not an everyday type of tea. You do with just like smelling it, you do get that apple to it. And you get the bake that I had, you did have. I did get that crispness of like an apple to it. So, and it was my first time trying this brand's tea. So, like overall, it wasn't a bad tea, but to me, it's just not an everyday type of thing. Could be a decent, like, fallish type of tea. But yeah, I'm a tea. Happy readings.